bothers me is how I can fly. Hey, set me free. Hey, set me
Terry?
Terry?
Press the button.
Red light on.
Yeah, it's filming.
Red light on.
Yeah, turn it down. Shut it off.
Which one?
Oh, I.
Well, Mr. President, I don't know what you were drinking.
I speak as eloquently as you did, although I didn't understand a word you said. Sure, I was very eloquent. As far as if it didn't do a good job, they'd be pulling KP for the rest of the month. In all seriousness, when Colonel Corby called me, and he did twist my arm, he basically said that this was a good group, which you have already proven, that this was a golden opportunity to show the Irish that we can be a good host to your efforts here in Boston. And so when we first started talking to your lieutenant over here, we did phone tags. And so I told the secretary, I said, you get all this lieutenant, and you tell him to start talking to me on a fax so I can figure out just exactly what he wants and when he wants it, because every time I come to the office, there's a message on the telephone that Lieutenant Cummins is trying to get a hold of me, and then when I try to call him, he's doing something else himself. So I said, let's start dealing with the facts, and then we started getting together again. Now, as far as Rick Brackett is concerned, Rick Brackett, of course, is my Directorate of Logistics. He's also a Sergeant Major in the U.S. Army Reserve, which probably explains why he follows up to make sure things are done correctly. This is a very unique experience, as I was telling your commander, that my grandmother was born in Dublin. I can't remember her last name, must be McDougal or something like that. But the Irish have a strong threshold here in the Northeast. Hold it very dear to us, and that's why we celebrate St. Patrick's Day every year. We take it very serious, as you have seen here in Boston. We do think a lot about the leprechauns. We do look for four-leaf clovers. Matter of fact, one of my employees was very proud to show me last week that he had a little round button. And in that button he had two three-leaf clovers.
On the marching.
Thank you.
Oh! This is the dance of my life.